Hey. Well, it's Friday, and I just can't wait to have Friday because I've been waiting for the Friday all freaking week long, and now it's finally here. It's arriving, and I'm planning for it, and I've been planning.
What are you doing today? Sorry, she's just so soft and snuggly, and I'm like, You know when like you're snuggling with someone? And by someone, I mean Bexley, your cat, whatever. And you're just like, oh my god, like, I've never loved anything so much. That's a key sign, probably, that physical touch is your love language. But also, like, oh my god. You're perfect, she's just so perfect. You're wonderful. And I love her. Oh, I love you. You're a good girl. Me the girl. I got so much.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, like copper kettles and woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things, where the dove flies and the bee stings, and I'm feeling stuck. I simply remember my
Oh my god, I feel cold. You stink. You smell like you poop right now. Oh. You go. adventure. You can go adventure with mommy. Oh, hey. Oh, thank you. You don't care that you can take. Because for the kitty, if you understand English, okay, you're gonna stay here. Okay. Okay, kitty girl.
This is what I call roll over makeup. When you get out of bed in the morning and roll over, and then you're wearing your makeup.
Oh my god,
y'all.
The double glasses are
like just
something out of this world.
The leaves are brown and the sky's
green. Taking a photo of me, a video.
And hopefully she sees that I'm really genuine and I care for her deeply.
I'm here for you, no matter what.
I feel like every time I talk to Becca, my feelings skyrocket for her even more.
Wills
like,
would make a really great,
sleepy
podcast.
It's scary to tell someone you're
calling.
That's true.
He does have a very calming voice. He's an aggressive kisser, though.
You are, my baby. I bet you are.
Fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country that I love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze and listen to the murmur of
love, love, love. Yay! Oh, I felt a raindrop.
You felt a raindrop shot.
I did.
Don't let it rain.
I felt a raindrop.
Oh, there's plenty of tents. Thank goodness.
So last night we got some candy while we were at the Irish Film Festival. One of the vendors was selling candy. Sorry, I'm like looking at myself for the first time today and I'm like, is my eye looking a little red? Sometimes, you know, working with kids, you just get pink eye. So, just making sure we're good there.
Definitely feel like this eye looks a little bit swollen.
Did you guys know you were gonna do this today? No? Okay, well, you're welcome. Thank you for your
anyway,
so, we went and we got some candies from one of the vendors because, you know, obviously, if you're going to spend money, why not spend $2.50 on something that you can eat in 60 seconds? Is that fast? I don't know. When you could buy something that will last you a lifetime. I'm losing my shit. Please, I'm gonna win. I want to kiss her. Help me. I love her. I love this. I love her armpits. Hi, baby. I love you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Oh,
not as... So many liquor.
What are you doing?
I'm living my life.
I gave it to saving me for some bullshit.
You look so happy. And then I zoned in. No, it was Logan, but then I was
sitting there on my desk, and like Mr. Gopher like walked by. And he was like, on. Like, you know what I mean? And I was like, oh, they're just like happy pills and stuff. Like, Viper, and I like took them like one.
I know it's only Monday, but I already just so strongly identify with this llama.
And also, it seems worth pointing out that Leo once carried me on his back home. He didn't have the llama at this point because it was like a cold wintry day and we had at least a foot of snow, and I was walking home from school in a pair of flats because I had gotten dressed up that day, and my feet were just literally getting cut up really badly and bleeding because I was cutting my feet in the ice walking home from school. Because there was like a sheet of ice on top of the snow, and he picked me up and he carried me all the way to the sidewalk. So, shout out to Leo for being kind when I really needed help. Woo! Leo and his llamas.
Do you ever feel like you could have cancer on a Tuesday night and it really scared you?
I'm in the Chick-fil-A parking lot. I'm just hanging out here. I'm just hanging out with my friends, me, and just me. I don't have any friends.
I do have friends, and I love my friends so much.
Right now, I mean, like, I guess really I'm not alone. I have, first of all, I have all of these friends here in the drive-thru with me. We're friends, right? It's a beautiful night, and I'm about to eat some more chicken. Also, my head fucking hurts. Suggestions for cleaning your nasal pass. Honestly, it's 2018. Can we move this line a little faster?
Yeah, for spark. Of your Venus relationship, they were crying, they were sobbing, they needed to recover. But this person has recovered also. So there's this energy. This energy here, the death card and the chariot, they ended it and they left. The person that was left hurt, but they transformed. Bexley. Oh, my good girl. I love you so much.